LMPS News. I'm your host, Leo.
And I am Edwin.
Today is Tuesday, February 2nd. It is partly cloudy with a high of 48 and a low of 43.
Today's lunch is turkey or lentil burgers, quinoa and spinach salad with pear and goat cheese.
Tomorrow's lunch is chicken and corn chili, white bean, veggie chili, cornbread and peas.
Now for today's announcement.
As you know, this week is Spirit Week. Tomorrow is Animal Day, which means that you can dress up as your favorite animal. On Friday, we'll have a pep rally and homecoming dance for both middle and high school.
The middle school dance will be held from 6 to 9 in the 19th floor gallery, and the high school dance will be held from 7 to 10 in the cafe.
Attention high school students! The main stage production of Fiddler on the Roof is looking for more crew members. This is a position with a lot of variety. You will learn about scenery, props, lighting, sound, and more.
If you are interested, sign up on the Lamar main stage bulletin board outside of the theater or see Ms. Nowicki for more information. At this time, the department is no longer accepting middle school stage crew members.
Now for sports announcements. At 5 p.m., the 5th and 6th grade girls basketball team will play against Staten Island Academic at State Island.
At 5 p.m., the 5th and 6th grade boy basketball team will play against Staten Island Academic at Staten Island.
At 4 p.m., the girls fantasy basketball team will compete in the SAT semifinals in the Morris Gym. The SAT word of the day is cusp, a point.
He rounded the cusp of the 200-meter race and then broke for the tape on the straight away. That's all for now. I'm Edwin.
And I'm Leo. Signing off. Have a great day.